right hand and I will support the Constitution. Do you and each of you hereby declare on oath that you absolutely and entirely renounce and abjure all allegiance and fidelity to any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty of whom or which you have heretofore been subject or citizen? That you will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic? That you will bear true faith and allegiance to the same? That you will bear arms on behalf of the United States when required by the law? That you will perform non-combatant service in the armed forces of the United States when required by the law? That you will perform work of national importance under civilian direction when required by the law? And that you take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, that you swear or affirm that you shall follow these dictates? Please say aye.